On it, turn it off, just hit the red button, that's it. Right, do it again. Off the going to do now, we're going to speed the lathe up a little bit.
Okay.
Alright, make it go a bit faster. So let's start with the gun. Take that. Speed the lathe up a little bit. Turn it on.
Something extraordinary is happening on the
boat. Come on, cut you over and gently, yeah? That'll work. Let's get over there. We're removing that anyway. Starting from there. Okay. Nothing back there. I'm right up here. You have to be jumping, the same diameter. You've got it down too low here. But because we're making a boat pull there, okay, it's going to be sensitive. Now we've got to go to that end, we've got to make that the diameter we want. Now it's got to be a maximum of 2.25 inches in diameter. Okay? So what we need now is a pair of calipers.
Kevin Burton was in his Ford Focus when it was involved in a crash with a lorry near Whiteley. Cat Wright reports.
Kevin's wife Rachel says she's devastated by his death. She says the 45-year-old was a wonderful dad to his two children,
9-year-old
James and 6-year-old Abigail. She goes on to say Kevin was always there for his family, friends and colleagues and will be missed for his love of all things Star Wars. Police are continuing to ask drivers with dashboard cameras to hand over any footage they may have of the crash, which happened on the eastbound carriageway on March the 26th.
It's 55 millimetres.
The woman's been rescued from a flat fire in Bournemouth. Crews forced their way into a property on St Catherine's Road in Southbourne just before 5:30 this morning. The neighbour had called for help after hearing a smoke alarm. Dorset Fire Service says unattended cooking caused the blaze. And some doctors' surgeries will be staying open this Easter weekend amid fears A&D units could be overwhelmed. Traditionally, they're closed
measuring
for the four-day period,
this.
But NHS England has
reported to trusts
asking them to provide cover after a busy Christmas.
For 2.25. I'm going to make it just a little bit more. It's over because we can bring it back to that.
Switch yesterday evening and a second in the championship. A powerful header from substitute Kenwyn Jones.
Right, now if we put that on there,
a point for the Cherries.
Yeah, too fast,
isn't it? A few minutes. But speaking to us afterwards,
so then we put the chisel away.
They could have taken all 3 points.
I think we had quite a few chances, not only at the end, you know, quite a few chances in the game where we've got a
score. We get a tool, it's called a parting tool. Okay, it's for parting pieces of timber off. Now, what's down here, come the other side of me. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put this here, and I'm going to push this in. I'll show you what I'm going to do. Put that there, and nothing's happened. I'm going to gradually bring this up. Done, I want you to do the same. Alright. Move your fingers. Sit there. And just sit there. You get that the other hand. Right. 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 Now, you know this thing is doing a couple of inches of this. Now, what I've got to do, at the moment, is you're still learning. We're just going to do that. It's still too big. Okay? So, we'll turn it on again. Okay? Starting at the end, going a little bit more. If you're wood turning, you do it like this. When you've got, come down the side of me. When you're actually wood turning. Yeah, down the side. Right, we're going to do it a bit like this. Now that is the depth we want to be. Right, so now you want to go down to the same depth as the other one. The baseball bat, so you want the length of the handle. Alright, so we work that out. Come from there. It's 300 to there. 300.
600. Seven, eight, two, five. 75. Bottom there. Right. We're going to take all these down all the way to the diameter there, along it. Alright. So we're going to take it down to 2¼ inches all the way along. Now before we turn it on, let me just check that, make sure, because I have to make that slightly over the side. Right, we're going to that. That's alright. Okay. So what we're going to, hang on, before we do that, no, we've got to move it first. Right, what we're going to do here now, we're going to do this in sections. Right, now with that tool there,
Yep. Right,
we're going to go in, you'll see the line, you need to mark it as we go round. Turn the leg on. Right, so through that there. And here's your line there to work through. Right, just put your chisel there. Keep your line so you can keep your thing. Go beside the line.
Oh, what's he doing? Oh, let me go and carry on charging for
a bit.
Oh, yeah, but can you send that?
I can put it up on YouTube.
Well, while I'm here, you could sharpen my chisels.
You sharpen the chisels, yeah?
Yeah. Good, I'll bring them in a minute.
Come in and chuck the drawer, put the heater on. Come in and chuck the drawer, put the heater on. You've got to turn, you've got to push as well. It's not very sharp. No, don't know. It's a little one. Turn it on. Exactly the same there. You've got to press it. Right. Oh, yeah. Good. Cover when it's still broken, you've got to take it and keep the back. Now, you come back here. Drop the lines, we'll have a measure. Drop the lines, we'll have a measure. A bit more to come off. Turn the leg on. I've got a mark there. Here's a mark. Okay. You've got to push it in. Draw it out. Grab it next to it. Here we go. That's enough. That's pretty much getting there. What we've got to do, when we've taken this down to the sort, all the sides, we're going to start shaping it here, getting rid of all this waste. And well, we've got to get the waste, all this waste off to that diameter all the way along. All right, so but this is giving us our depths. All right? So now that we've come to the end, come to the end and we'll do on the end.
Right on the edge.
Yeah, right on the edge. Feeling the fat part. Right, let me have the chisel. Right, turn the lathe on. Right, now we come in here. Turn the lathe off. Turn the lathe off. And now we're there. It's almost there. Right, we go there. It's still fat there.
Okay.
It's okay there. You know it's okay there. So like this one, it's still a little bit fat.
Okay.
Right, so we've got to take this one down a little bit. Oh, that's good.
bloodstream, Ed Sheeran, and... oh, sorry. I forgot that video. It's way
back. Hold on to the chisel. You've got no control over the chisel. Get hold of the chisel and make sure you get hold of it. Right.
Between the rules at home and at school. So, I want to say hi to his wife, Angela. Actually, Shane had a really good idea when they got married. They're doing one of those car washes to raise money for charity.
That's it. So okay, let's done there now.
Well, right. I hope you raise a lot of money.
What are we going to do now?
18 minutes past 11.
What we did in the beginning with the other chisel,
yep.
Put this away. Right, we've got our jets all the way along now, so we know. But now, with our chisel, we're going to go from there to there, take it down to that diameter. There to there, take it down to that diameter. From there to there. Right, so we're just going to hang on. Whoa, you don't need to rush. Right, so we've got to move the rest. Don't just use the edge, use there. There you go.